The blade has sliced down through skin and flesh, exposing his intestines.
Oh.
Tom needs to try and keep the wound clean, prevent his intestines coming out, and stop the bleeding.
Hopefully, if we can just hold it around it, it will stick to it a little bit.
With such a deep wound, Tom knows Rafa could have catastrophic internal bleeding. He needs to get him to hospital fast for emergency surgery. The danger is that moving him may put too much strain on him and send him into cardiac arrest.